welcome back. And today we talk about ortho-perio correlation. And this is a very important issue, so reason to extract it. Many colleagues, when there are some tooth migration or there is periodontal problems together with occlusal problem, some people get lost and give up and decide for more aggressive treatment. Actually, again, one more time, we can plan the treatment in these cases. And of course, when there is a multidisciplinary approach, you need to be well connected and to organize properly the treatment. So when, for example, in a case like this, this is a patient that I treated at the university together with Carlo Ghezzi. And you see, after initial preparation, the patient probes like 11 millimeter, but there is no bleeding on probing. And the tissue is mature, as you can see. But we are not luck, okay? When the patient arrived, she was inflamed, there was bleeding on probing. So we did a proper non-surgical treatment and we waited for a proper amount of time the healing.